The second group that is particularly vulnerable are night shift workers. And the third group that is particularly vulnerable are people with sleep disorders, particularly sleep apnea. 1 out of 3 men and 1 out of 6 women have sleep apnea. And yet, 85% are undiagnosed and untreated. And it more than doubles the risk of crashes.